fenders. It looks pretty good. Time to remove the plastic off the frame here. And then we can get a really good view of how nice the engine compartment looks. There's the frame. Still the plastic. Just gotta give it a quick clean with some degreaser. Fenders and the firewall are now complete. So now it's time to start putting the engine back together.